best way to explain it is that it's not really a band at all. I mean, when we're on tour and we play live, then we convert the songs into band songs. It's not like, like, you know, four guys in a room jamming out and like seeing what happens. You know, the four of us, the band Tame Impala with four people, we've never all stood in a studio at the same time. And I never had the need to collaborate with anyone. I never really felt like, I just got used to making all decisions myself. And so when I started playing in bands, the idea of collaborating was always like, it was always a bit of a compromise. You know, if you have these ideas and this and that, and you know, to you in your head and like personally, like to you, it seems perfect and like there's nothing wrong with it. And so as soon as anyone else's idea comes into it, it kind of like, you know, changes it a bit. So, yeah, I don't know. I just got used to it and I got a bit greedy. Watching my dad play guitar, it was definitely a big part of my musical upbringing. Like I learned guitar by playing the rhythm guitar to his Shadows lead solo. He wanted to play Shadows lead riffs because he loves Hank B. Marvin, and he would play the lead riffs, and he'd get me to just play the chords in the background. My dad always warned me not to choose music as a career. You know, I'd played music for my whole sort of high school, and I was always telling him that, you know, well, you know, I was just doing music all the time. Like, I never did any homework. I just spent every night in the garage recording some music, and he got quite worried and said that if you do music as your like profession, your career, and the thing that, like, you know, that puts food on the table, then it'll instantly ruin its magic. Like, you know, it won't be mysterious and fun anymore. It'll just be like a work. Anyway, so I believed him and went to university for a while. And I was studying like mining engineering or something, engineering. And then I hated it. And one day I decided to change to astronomy. Cause, you know, like, the whole time I thought I was just gonna, like, someday I'd be a rock star, so I didn't need to worry about career. And I changed to astronomy when I thought that I didn't really give a shit anymore. I knew I'd be poor, and I just wanted to do whatever was fun. My name isn't interesting. It's Kevin Parker, but, you know, there are people around in the world called, you know, names like Leonardo DiCaprio and Julian Casablancas and Sergio Pizzorno. People have such more interesting names than me. And because I'm like, you know, I can't deal with, I get too kind of self-conscious with like my name being on it, so I just called a band. And I also thought that there would be no point in the music scene in Perth is quite sort of band orientated, you know, unless you're like a band with these guys, four guys, then no one's really going to pay attention to you. So I thought that I had to make a band to get anywhere.